The DoubleClick Search integration with Analytics 360 enables a new DoubleClick Search section of reports, as well as DS metrics and dimensions that you can access throughout your analytics account. The new DoubleClick Search Report section appears under Acquisition in the navigation menu. Each of these reports pairs a DS dimension sessions with analytics session metrics, such as new users, pages per session, and goal completions. The DS dimensions in this section of your Analytics 360 reports are advertisers, engine accounts, campaigns, ad groups, and keywords. In the previous lesson, you saw an example of the engine accounts report and reviewed metrics such as e-commerce conversion rate and revenue. You can also analyze performance at the campaign, ad group, and keyword level. Let's again imagine you're using DoubleClick Search to run both Search Engine A and Search Engine B campaigns. You've labeled your Engine A campaigns with EA and your Engine B campaigns with EB. In this example of the DoubleClick Search campaigns report, compare the Engine A campaigns for accessories and for wearables to similar Engine B campaigns. Notice that Engine A wearables campaign outperforms the Engine B wearables campaign in every category. The Engine A campaign has a lower bounce rate, higher number of pages per session, and higher average session duration. And most importantly, it has a higher e-commerce conversion rate and more transactions and revenue. Notice the consistent and meaningful campaign naming convention. This is a best practice to keep in mind for ease of reporting and analysis. Select the metrics group Clicks in the Explorer tab to view DS metrics that are directly imported from DoubleClick. These include DS impressions and clicks. If you enabled cost data sharing during setup, you'll also see DS cost data here. DS cost data paired with revenue or other success metrics you track in analytics gives you better insight into your return on investment of your ad spend. You can easily compare the effectiveness of your DS campaigns beyond conversion and revenue by considering return on advertising spend, or ROAS. ROAS is calculated by dividing the conversion value based on e-commerce revenue and/or goal value by the DoubleClick Search advertising spend. Positive ROAS indicates that each marketing dollar spent resulted in positive revenue. You can see that ROAS for the AdWords accessories campaign significantly outperforms that of the dynamic search campaign. You might then consider reallocating budget to the better performing campaign. Keep in mind, however, that ROAS is based on e-commerce revenue or goal value and not on actual profit margins for a given product. When AdWords traffic is managed by DoubleClick Search, you will see AdWords campaigns reported in both Acquisition AdWords and Acquisition DoubleClick Search reports. AdWords specific reports are best for deep analysis of AdWords reporting. The AdWords reports have additional capabilities beyond DoubleClick Search reports, such as the bid adjustments and site links reports. In contrast, the Acquisition DoubleClick Search reports are best used for centralized reporting across paid search traffic. This allows for performance comparison across different search sources. It's important to note that even if you have AdWords campaigns reported in both the Acquisition AdWords reports and Acquisition DoubleClick Search reports, they will not be double reported in the Acquisition All Traffic reports. Rather, the campaigns will be deduplicated and reported with their AdWords auto tag values. In addition to enabling the DoubleClick Search Report section, the integration also lets you use DS dimensions within segments or as secondary dimensions, both within your DS reports and throughout your other Analytics 360 reports. These dimensions include ad group, agency, keyword, and more. Note that in Analytics 360, these will be labeled with DS. For example, DS campaign and DS keyword. You can also select DS dimensions and metrics when creating custom reports. Keep in mind that it's not possible to combine GA model dimensions with DS metrics. For example, you won't be able to view DS clicks against source medium. Where there is no label specifying attribution model, it's likely using the GA model. Source medium, for example, is a GA model dimension, but it doesn't include the label. We've completed an overview of the new features you get from the DoubleClick Search and Analytics 360 integration. There are many ways to use the DS report section in your Analytics 360 account, as well as the DS dimensions and metrics that are available throughout. Continue to the next lesson to review a few more points and get started.